The difference between a Chapter 7 and a Chapter 13 bankruptcy is quite easy. One is the Chapter 13 is designed to allow you to be able to pay all or part of your debts over a period of 3 to 5 years, whereas the Chapter 7 is designed to get you in and out of debt within 4 to 6 months. The Chapter 13 trustee's role is to help you pay your creditors. The Chapter 7 trustee's role is to liquidate any assets that you may have.